Two people are dead in two separate crashes in southern Colorado. One of them involved a motorcycle on I-25 just north of Monument early this morning. Colorado State Patrol says around 4:30 this morning, a motorcyclist was speeding when he rear-ended a Ford F-350 pickup truck hauling a trailer in the southbound lanes. Troopers say the 26-year-old motorcyclist died at the scene. So far, his name has not been released. They say the driver and passenger in the pickup had minor injuries.